It's always that moment when recording the video and you just have a blank and you think, what did we do in the class? Tonight, it was Heroes.
Heroes.
Or Gyros, going around in circles, in tango, this is. We started out, we did a whole thing about frame and connection and whatever, but the focus of the class was on Heroes. Now, the aim is to get your follower to go all the way around you in a nice, controlled way, so that you can just walk out at the end. And there's a few segments to this. You're making sure, first of all, that the followers are only walking in the direction of their hips, so you have to aim them first. So, if they're going forwards, you then aim them. If they're going sideways, you then aim them. If they're going backwards, and then sideways. And that gets them all the way around you. We also looked at, we'll come back to that in a second, this idea that if I turn her shoulders a little way, her hips go slightly further. So if you just go as much as I tell you, then that's where I'm going to lead her. Whereas if she actually turns her hips slightly more than I turned her, she can go around a lot better. And she can stay closer to me because she's twisting into it. And this is really important. So the idea is we're going to start off with our weight on our right foot, twist our upper bodies, but not our hips, just to aim her past our right shoulder. Then lead her round, straighten her up. Always remember, followers, that you don't put your weight down on the other foot, and you bring your feet together at every collect point. Side, collect, twist, back, side, and then we can walk out. And then, at the end of the class, we then looked at going the other way as well. It's exactly the same steps, just in a slightly different order. We're going to start on our left foot, followers on right, aim her in the other shoulder, send her around, side, back, side, and then remember to come out on the other foot at the end. So those are the two directions of Heroes. There's an awful lot you can do with those, but we didn't really look too much at that. We did briefly show that you can do, for example, forward, side. You don't have to do forward, side, back, side, or any of those orders. And it's all up to you as to which way you lead it. So if you're leading a forward, followed by a side, then you can choose forward or backward. Lead her. Yeah? And that, I think, was that.
That was it.
That was that. Excellent.